እሺ ዛሬ ደግሞ የምናየው ላፕላስ ትራንስፎርም ኦፍ ፒስዋይስ ፋንክሽን ፒስዋይስ ፋንክሽን የሚባለው ምን አይነት ፋንክሽን ነው ሰፖዝ ኤፍ ኦፍ ቲ ኢዝ እንደዚህ አይነት ፋንክሽን በሆነ ኢንተርቫል ተከፋፍሎ የሚቀመጥ ፋንክሽን ፒስዋይስ ፋንክሽን ይባላል ሰፖዝ ኤፍ ኦፍ ቲ ኢዝ ዚስ ፋንክሽን ኤፍ ዋን ኦፍ ቲ አት ዚስ ኢንተርቫል ፍሮም 0 ቱ ኤ ኤፍ ቱ ኦፍ ቲ አት ቲ ፍሮም ዚስ ኢንተርቫል ዚስ ኢዝ ሰፖዝ ኢዝ ኤኒ ፒስዋይስ ኮንቲኒስ ፋንክሽን ዚስ ኤፍ ኦፍ ቲ ካን ቢ ኤክስፕሬስድ by using a unit step function as f of t is equal to f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t times u a of t. Then by using unit step function, we can make it equal to the Laplace transform. Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the Laplace transform of f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t times u a of t. This can be also equal to is Laplace of f of t is equal to Laplace of f1 of t Laplace transform linear similar Laplace of f1 of t plus Laplace of f2 of t minus f1 of t the whole times u a of t. By matrix, the Laplace transform of c f of t we can look at the image of the number. As you know, the number is express using step functions and find their Laplace transforms. First, express by using step function and find their Laplace transforms. By using step function, as you can express in order, f of t mira f of t is equal to f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t the whole times u a of t form express mira ehe min mira f of t is equal to 3 for t from 0 to 1 and minus 1 for t greater than or equal to 1 na mira bazi malku express mira f of t achu f of t is equal to f1 of t mira 3 na 3 plus f2 of t minus 1 minus f1 of t semino times a actually in the name of this case a1 no what is then u1 of t this is also equals to is 3 plus 3 minus 1 minus 3 minus 4 times u1 of t then it is a plus transform in one that plus of f of t is equal to Laplace of 3 minus 4 times u1 of t. This is also equal to Laplace of 3. Laplace of 3 minus 4 times Laplace of u1 of t. What is Laplace of 3? 3 over s minus 4 times Laplace of u1 of t. Remember? Is the power of minus s over x equal to b. Basi malko express narko f of t na f of t is equal to f1 of t plus f2 of t minus f1 of t the whole times u a of t. A after we know this case to know what then f of t is equal to f1 of t minus t plus f2 of t, t plus 3, minus f1 of t, t, the whole times, u2 of t. u2 of t. This is also equal to is t plus, t plus 3 times u2 of t. Then, Laplace of f of t will become Laplace of t plus 3 times u2 of t. From this one, Laplace transform is linear. Laplace of t plus 3 times Laplace of u2 of t. Laplace of t, Laplace transform of t, I think t over x, t over x squared. Laplace transform of t is t over x squared plus 3 times Laplace transform of unit step function e to the power of minus 2x over x. Actually, we have the convolution theorem. Convolution theorem is the if Laplace of f of t is capital F of s and Laplace of g of t is capital G of s, then the Laplace transform of f times g of t, Laplace transform of f of t times Laplace transform of g of t. Then you have Laplace transform of f and g of t, then you have the opposite. F of s times g of s is not. And also L inverse of f of s times g of s, f times g of t. Find the Laplace transform of f times g of t by using convolution theorem. Here f of t and g of t are given. F of t is 1, g of t is the power of 4. By using this theorem, the Laplace transform of f times g of t will be first Laplace transform of the Laplace transform of f times g f times g of t is equal to Laplace transform of f of t times Laplace transform of g of t. First, Laplace transform of f of t is equal to Laplace transform of f of t at 1 is equal to 1 over s. Yeah, 1 Laplace transform of 1 over s. No? Laplace transform of g of t, which is Laplace transform of g of t at t is the power of 4. No? Is the Laplace transform of the 4 factorial over s is the power of 4 plus 1. No? 4 factorial over s. No? 4 factorial. 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 4 times 3. 12 times 2. 24 times 1. 24 over s is the power of 5. Then from this one, by using convolution theorem, Laplace transform of f times g of t is equal to Laplace transform of f at 1 times t is the power of 4. Yeah? T is the power of 4 will becomes Laplace transform of 1 times Laplace transform of t is the power of 4. Laplace transform of 1 is 1 over s times Laplace transform of t is the power of 4 is 24 over s to the power of 5. And number 24 over s to the power of 6. B. Tell me something. Laplace transform of f times g of t is equal to Laplace transform of f of t times Laplace transform of g of t. First, Laplace transform of f of t is equal to Laplace transform of our f of t is the power of 3t. Here is the power of 3t Laplace transform 1 over s minus 3. Laplace transform of g of t is equal to Laplace transform of g of t action sine 2t. No? Sine 2t Laplace transform 2 over s square plus 2 square is 4 over 1. Then the Laplace transform of f times g of t is equal to the Laplace transform of e to the power of 3t times sine 2t. This is also equal to with the Laplace transform of e to the power of 3t times Laplace transform of sine 2t. What is the Laplace transform of e to the power of 3t? 1 over s minus 3 times Laplace transform of sine 2t is 2 over s squared plus 2 squared, which is 4. This is also equal to 2 over s minus 3 times s squared plus. We doing like madragatun and that subscribe to the channel and abaratatun. I'm gonna say have a nice time. Bye bye.